efforts by the Toros paying off here at the end as we see Miller with a spot of bother, and it ends up in San Antonio's feet, and it's going to be a goal. And that's Loretta, who grabs one back and puts San Antonio back in front, 2-1. And the Toros can't believe it.